have been in the lead. But that's a good early ball forward. He's found John Ayre. John Ayre's in the clear here. He's clean on the goal. John Ayre for City. Oh, off the post again. But the ball's going to break free. Boulder off the line. And it goes straight into the arms of Mark Walton. Well, how did City not score from that attack? Harris got there first that time. Ball's cleared by Pullip. Good ball forward, and David Brown's on the edge of this one. David Brown's clean through, he was brought down. And it, well, what's the referee deciding here? Is it a penalty? Will the referee send off Darren Carr? The red card is shown. It's a free kick on the edge of the area. Brighton Hove Albion are now down to 10 men, and City have a really strong opportunity to open the scoring in this game. City players are complaining that Darren Carr's challenge was inside the area. Darren Carr, there was no doubt that Darren Carr had to go. David Brown was clean through. And Brighton Hove Albion will be forced to play the remaining 40 minutes of this match with 10 men. Now, plenty of City players behind this one, I think. It might be Steve Harper or Warren Joyce. Warren Joyce is the man, I think, who's going to be favourite. And the referee forcing that Brighton wall to go back. It's Harper and Warren Joyce around the ball. It looks like it's going to be Warren Joyce. The ball is right on the line on the edge of the area. So Joyce with a free kick, he's curled it over. Oh, it's a fantastic save by Mark Walton. Ball comes back to Greaves. That time it was Freeman who went with an elbow. That can't have been too far away from the face of Mark Greaves. But it comes back to David Brown. David Brown with the shot, it's deflected, and Harris might get there. Harris with a chance. Harris has scored. Well, the deflection came. Harris was first to it. City on the scoring. It's Hull City 1, Brighton Hove Albion 0.
Ball now with John Whitney for the Tigers. He plays it forward. David Brown's come short. David Brown controls the ball and brings it forward now. It's a good ball from Johnny Ayres. Finds Steve Harper on that far side. Harris, Harris with a header. Season without scoring for the Tigers. He's now scored his first two goals against Brighton Hove Albion. What a fantastic